So, do you want to learn French? Me too. Do you want to learn French fast? Me too. Do you want to learn French really efficiently? Me too. In these videos, I will document my journey, how I'm gonna learn French only in 90 days and only in my free time. And I cannot travel to France and speak all day long the language. And I also don't have any French friends around me. So if you are also away from France, you also don't have the people who you can talk to, and you also have just limited time to learn this language, then I think these videos will be extremely useful for you. Right now, my French is absolutely zero. I am an absolute beginner, but I'm quite confident that only in my free time, I will reach in 90 days a very, very solid communication level. I know, because I had already done it with Spanish. With Spanish, I went really intense with studying the language because I studied 4 to 5 hours daily, but only for 6 weeks. So that added up as like 160 hours of studying. But after that, I went to the streets here in Budapest and I was talking to native Spanish speakers and I asked them, what do they think that how long I had been learning Spanish?
Un año?
Más de dos años.
Más de dos años.
Dos años, tres años.
Tres años?
Tres años?
And yeah, they thought that I had been learning it for 2 to 3 years already. And that was only 6 weeks, come on. And yeah, as I said, right now I don't have that much free time with French. So my plan is to study French like 2 to 2.5 hours daily. And in 90 days, that will add up to 200 hours. In these videos, the structure will be the following. I will share with you all the techniques, all the tips, all the things that I'm using in order to reach a good, solid communication level. I will tell you how I address pronunciation, grammar, vocabulary learning, how to talk to other people. I will also tell you what websites, YouTube channels, courses, books, everything that I will use during my experiment. Because I know that so many people are doing so many mistakes when they are learning a new language. I am quite confident that I will provide you a lot of good information. And secondly, in these videos, I will talk in French. Although in these early videos, I will know almost nothing, that I think it's very important to start to speak the language from the very beginnings. Oh yeah, and I have an accent, a nice, awesome Hungarian accent. I bet that my English would be much better if I had been using these techniques that I will show to you, but it is what it is, whatever. Oh yes, sometimes I will have my phone with me, just because I would like to organize my thoughts and really provide you with the best information in a shorter period of time. I hope you are okay with it. Mainly I'm gonna post on my YouTube channel, so be sure to subscribe to the channel, hit the bell if you don't wanna miss these videos, and also smash that like button, as Peter McKinnon says, smash that like button and comment what is your problem with French learning. Do you want to learn French? How do you want to do it? And you can also send these videos to French people because I will speak in French and I think it will be funny for them to watch my improvement in these upcoming videos. So I am really pumped for this 90 days challenge. And peace, guys, until the next video.